do this. What you would have probably found, they had such arrogance. Natalia's told me point blank, it would not surprise him at all that this whole thing from day one was set up first with the one straw buyer that bought the thing for $1.5 million. That was a straw buyer. He got a fee for doing that. That straw buyer then sold it to the ultimate, you know, person who was going to buy it. And he said it would not surprise him that it,